最主要的即係內涵咧，其實是一個即係自由和民主的價值在裏面嘅。佢唔係單單一首anthem 咁簡單嘅，係啊。
We think that the Hong Kong Human Rights and Democracy Law will help the development of Hong Kong democracy very greatly because the U.S. and China have many trade issues and U.S. can put a very big pressure to China to give Hong Kong democracy.
Especially for me, I think it's after all the elections and then what happening throughout the past 4 months. I think it's very important for us to all like come out and hold together and make sure we're all on the same page and we still support what we are doing.